Hey there. So I'm back. That was a longer, unplanned absence than I'd like to have. Anyway, Boots by Yvon Adair. Presto, 72 half notes per minute. But still gotta work on staccato, definitely. And then playing the piano portion at piano. Two piano portions. Gotta figure out where I'm most comfortable, because if I sit at middle C, this side is a little bit high, which is kind of sad that this far is a little bit high, in my opinion, which is anyway. So if I move this way, then when I come down this way, this part is a little bit awkward as well. So I don't know, who knows? The issue that I'm seeing is a lack of consistency, especially in this piece here. So the volume, volume is not consistent, and I slow down as well. Thank you. just, it's, I don't know what to do. Too loud at the end. Sat here for quite a few days, and part of the hope of not, you know, try that again. So it wasn't a plan to time off, but I wasn't in a hurry to get back to it because I was worried about how my hands were feeling, how my arms were feeling. And what I've noticed is it's not the piano that's causing my hands to hurt. It's all the time on the computer playing video games. I'm just a 40-something year old kid addicted to video games. I don't know that I'm addicted. That's probably a strong word, but I enjoy my video games. Sounds awkward. I don't know why. Like the timing's not right or the something's not right. And then I'm still struggling with quiet staccato because my method of staccato is kind of, you know, dance off the key. And I tend to hit hard when I'm trying to dance off the key to do staccato, which if you hit hard, you're hitting loud, and loud is not what the dynamics call for. Somehow. Anyway, so that'll do it for Boots. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you have a great day. Hoorah.